The people of Lomrinha woke up to unpleasant news. Their beautiful village was attacked by a mythical creature, Neszarozmár. The more people it got, the more people were concerned about the stolen crops and destroyed property. The team of professionals was called into action.
As you can see, the apples were still in the shop. Eventually, they were gone.
Olá, eu sou o local, moro aqui perto. Venho aqui dizer que há um monstro por aqui, que nos anda a roubar. Passou por mim, roubo limpo, roubou tudo que tinha a roubar, telemóvel, carteira, roubou tudo. Aqui as pessoas na vila já estão todas cheias de medo e não sabemos realmente o que vamos fazer.
Hello, my name is Henry Jones and I'm FBI agent. I came here with my team from New York and we will try to solve the problem as fast as we can. But until we will find out who is there, please stay at home and be safe.
Oh, hello, Lord Mayor.
Hello, experts. How are you nice this day? So amazing. Good to see you. So good to see you.
We will help you.
Hello. So good to see you. Please help the town of Lomrinha.
Bom dia, my name is Alberto Palhinha, I'm the mayor of a town. In our town, a big mystery has been going on. First, apples started to disappear, pears started to disappear, now people disappear. First we thought it was cats, dogs, maybe bears. But we think there are no bears in Portugal. What is going on? So, we started one morning to see big foots. Markings on the beach, and I think this is very strange, this is very serious. So we had to call the experts, of course. And now we are very happy that they arrived and they are going to help us solve this mystery.
Hello, my name is Sherlock Potter and I'm a 26-year-old detective from Manchester, a real expert of footsteps, shadows, sounds and of course mysteries. People of Lomrinha called me up with a really, really interesting case. They have a monster in this town who is robbing apples and fearing the locals. Hope me and my team will solve this mystery and set people free.
Hello, my name is Nikolaus König and I'm a biologist from Frankfurt. When I was little, the beast called Neszarozmár robbed my village, so I'm here to take revenge.
Hello, I'm the shadow hunter Lily Smith from England, but this time from Portugal, where the group with detective, biologist and FBI agent was called to the case of the discovered footprints of the size of 2 meters. Mr. Potter believes that behind the footprints there could be a mythical monster, Neszarozmár.
Guys, there's something in the bushes. Come.
Okay, let's go.
Here's the monster. It's just Harry Jones.
I'm searching for the monster.
These so-called experts, what are they doing? They have no idea about anything. This Sherlock Potter, expert on food? I tell you, I've seen him. I think he's just on his food fetish. I have seen him on OnlyFans.
I have so many huge footsteps, but this one is the biggest one. I don't know what it might be. There's only one thing I know, that the monster, either during daytime and nighttime, or nighttime, is moving around the beach.
And this FBI agent, Oh my God, who is he? Also, he's never here. He never does anything for the team. What is he doing here? I think he's here only to spy on the pretty women.
It's horrible, we live in one tent and Mr. Potter thinks he's always right. Obviously, he's not, it's bullshit and we all know it, but he can't admit it.
So these kind of rocks are especially liked by the monster because of its weird shape and the plants on it.
But Nikolaus Krunik, I will tell you man, if there is one real one in this group, it is Nikolaus Krunik. I can see the revenge and the anger in his eyes. He's gonna be the one to find this monster.
I feel the bad energy coming out of this rock. The monster is hiding in the shadows somewhere in here.
And Lily Smith, Shadow Hunter, she's just a crazy chick of the group, who is all day following shadows, analyzing shadows. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
FBI agent, what do you have to say?
Nothing.
I feel like this type of weather is suiting or suitable for a monster. Because of the clouds, I think he enjoys colder days. And because of the warm water also. So he's somewhere near.
Guys, there it is, there's the monster!